Today marks the end of summer break for thousands of Central Ohio students. Gahanna Jefferson Public Schools and the Westerville City School District welcome back students for full in-person learning. NBC4's Catherine Ross explains why health and safety are just some of the things that both districts are making a priority right away this school year.
Well, it was an especially exciting day here in Gahanna, not only because students here in Lincoln Elementary were starting back at a brand new school, but also because this is the first real first day they've had in more than a year. Yellow school buses, backpacks, and nerves all fit that first day feeling.
It's technically my first day of high school, like, because last year we didn't really have first day.
I'm really nervous, but I'm also really excited. He's been really excited. He's just been talking about it all morning.
The adult conversations are centered around health and safety. In Gahanna, students and staff in pre-K through 8th grade must wear a mask inside. It's optional, but strongly recommended for those in older grades.
We learned that masks are a tool to avoid quarantine or to at least curtail quarantine.
That's partly why in Westerville, the district is requiring them for everyone in all indoor spaces.
We know it's an inconvenience. None of us likes the mask, but we think it's an important part to meet our goal of keeping our kids in school all year long and safe and healthy.
Most students and parents say they share that goal.
I don't really like them, but I'll do whatever it takes to be with my friends. So if I have to wear them, I have to wear them.
Now that students are back, superintendents say they're focused on filling the gaps, both in academics and social-emotional learning.
You can't learn well unless you have a strong sense of well-being.
Over in Westerville, 7th and 8th grade students will return to the classroom tomorrow. Kindergartners will be phased in over the next week. And here in Gahanna, everyone will be back by tomorrow. Local for you in Gahanna, Catherine Ross, NBC4.